Welcome to raigurukul.com. Today we are diving into an incredibly exciting topic that is going to revolutionize the way we collaborate, conference, find work. If you have ever found yourself looking for a virtual space where a team can brainstorm, plan, and innovate together seamlessly, you are in for a treat. So without further delay, let's jump right in with very interesting topic of today. So here we'll walk us through introduction of Confluence Whiteboard. Imagine a world where distance is no longer a barrier to creativity. Confluence Whiteboard is your digital canvas for ideations, brainstorming, and planning, whether you are in the same room or continents apart. This tool brings everyone onto the same page, quite literally. So we'll walk us through the features and functionality about this tool. Here we will take a closer look at some of the amazing features we have got in array of digital marketers, sticky notes, shapes, and even freehand drawing tools. And the best part, it's all customizable, just like a physical whiteboard. Drag and drop elements, resize them, change color. The possibilities are endless. By using this tool, you will rock on your projects and do real-time collaborations. But wait, there is more. Confluence Whiteboard truly shines in the real-time collaborations. Your team members can join in from across the globe, seeing changes as they happen. It's like everyone's huddled around the same whiteboard, sharing ideas and building upon each other's thoughts. To activating this or to creating the Confluence Whiteboard, you have to navigate it to the settings feature. From here, simply click on the settings and this will make you to the beta feature. As of now, this is available in beta versions. From here, you can request for your instance. And once the instance will be available, you will navigate into the create sections and from here click on whiteboard. So this will take few seconds for you to create a whiteboard for your team. So let me explain you which all excellent features which we have or what is the best use case of Confluence Whiteboard. Truly, from sprint planning and project management to marketing campaigns and design sprint, the possibilities are endless. It's not just a whiteboard, it's a hub for innovations. Here, whenever you navigate it, you can see these are the templates available. If you want to brainstorm your features, simply click on brainstorming, brainwriting, or sticky notes, or disruptive brainstorming, or concept map, you can use this template. So let's start using it one template at a time, and you can have this template available in front of you. You'll get an options to create a sticky notes. So if I want to add any sticky notes, I can select the color and size totally based on my need. Here I can customize even the titles or font size as well. So even you can make this bold, italic, and underline, totally depending on our customized needs. So here we have added one sticky notes. If you want to make this title or header, simply click on this text options and drop it here, where you can write any important notes at the topic within the whiteboard. Next options we have lines, drawing the lines, or maybe if you want to draw the shapes or rectangle, eclipse, any options, you can easily drag and drop and make your brainstorming sessions for the article interactive. Here we can add any color, shapes, or informations whichever we want. Even we can import from Jira any templates which you are looking for modifications. You can import these features from Jira as well. Sections, if you want to include any of the sections at any point of the time, simply click on this and drag and drop the options. Stamps, if you want to add any stamps or similes, you can simply add it here. stickers. If you want to add any new sticker or additional icons, you can use this board or options to add it any stickers whichever you will prefer. Here we can also add more tools like links, timer, templates and images. In the similar way, if you want to use any other template like planning and strategy, we will get elevator pitch, prioritizations matrix, workflow, and 2x2 prioritization method, which is not at all limited. If you want to use diagramming, you can use any of the options, team building options. If you want to use this template, simply select this template and this will be available forever for you. You will get lot more sections and options to customize it. You can select it from here and new template options will open for you. Here we can select two options, either with the hand or with this navigations icon, where you can navigate up and down. To see the closer view, we have to just zoom in and then you are able to see the options of zoom in control, where you can drag and drop any options outside or inside of the board. So here I want to make it visible. That's the reason I kept it till 40%, but if you want, you can just modify it according to your need. You can just scroll down on navigating left, up and down. Any navigations you will use it and you are done to use this agreement. So this is how Whiteboard is helping any organizations or any employee to make the templates attractive. And with this whiteboard options, even we can use it at the time of planning, collaborations, as well as for different projects. Simply, once your template is ready, you can add import from Jira options and you can use jQuery query and this options will be available. So here, as of now, we are selecting this project. Let me select this project, select the main project options and click on search, and we'll have the project options are available. I will simply select these options or issue types and click import issues. We will have display cards available for these issues where I can add it at any point of the time. And this display cards, I will add it either with the URL card and display embed, which is very much easier for us to manage any projects within the Confluence Whiteboard. So these are the options where we can utilize it. We don't have to take my word for it. You can start trying these options and user has to see about the experience and expertise in Confluence Whiteboard. There are a lot of users who has already created the content related with Confluence Whiteboard. Feel free to refer there as well and you will get to know there are a lot more good words about Confluence Whiteboard. Now you can see these are the creators who has already created the whiteboard sections. You can feel free to watch their content and then you can utilize it for your further roadmap and the options. If you're ready to unleash your team's creativity, getting started is a breeze. If you're already using Confluence, simply add a new whiteboard page. If not, well, this might be the perfect reason to jump on the Confluence bandwagon, where you will see an interactive whiteboard available. Now, let's recap this. We started with installing or requesting for whiteboard. And after that, we have discussed each and every details and Confluence Whiteboard. Your gateway to collaborative brilliance, break down barriers, ignite creativity, and propel your projects to new heights. To use Confluence Whiteboard, here we have seen a different objectives of using whiteboard, and by using this, we can make our life easy and attractive within the projects, collaborations, and lot more things. We can do it by using Confluence Whiteboard. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.